Late breaking news from ECTRIMS in Boston 2014. I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor here with MS World. One of the themes we've been hearing about is the genetics of multiple sclerosis. And it was great to hear one of the late breaking sessions be about the genetics of multiple sclerosis in African Americans. We're learning more about multiple sclerosis in other populations besides simply Caucasians. And it's important to realize that some of these genes may be related to having MS and being African American, and may be related to having MS and having it be more severe. We know that often MS can be more severe in people of African American descent. We need to continue to do this research. We need to continue to speak to the entire community, and that means the community of MS overall. And that means in America, we have Caucasian Americans, we have Hispanic Americans, we have African Americans, and we have Asian Americans, all with multiple sclerosis, all more MS than we thought, and all probably more MS than we had just 10 years ago. I want you to stay watching and stay tuned to hear more about this important topic.